I've been in the refrigeration air conditioning business for about 40 years. My dad had a commercial refrigeration business and I started working for him when I was a kid. And it's just been a great career to be in.
I wanted to work at an institution that felt like home to me. I help students to find their connection to the college, to make sure that they are successful and learn how to navigate the college system.
I've always been a hands-on person. This program, as well as the field, is very interesting.
Our college is big on bringing everybody in. We're in Minneapolis, like everybody can come here and be part of this. And it's such an inclusive program.
This field is wide open for anybody, women, men, any age.
It's been over 25 years since I've been in school, so it was a little nerve-wracking to re-enroll in a program.
We are educating students who are all kinds of diverse. We want to continue to diversify the market in the field.
Everything that we use in our daily lives has been made by a machinist, whether it's plastic, whether it's metal. It had to get molded, it had to get formed. All those tools are built by machinists.
One of the things that attracted me to this is that you can do this anywhere, any size town, anywhere in the United States, anywhere in the world.
We do have 4 programs within the School of Trade Technologies. These are also fields that are recession-proof. They are very lucrative, but they also don't take 7 years to get this degree in this program.
In 2 years, which is a very short period of time, you're coming out, you're making full wages, and it's cost-effective.
Our lab is what sells the program, so if we can get people in here, they want to go to school here.
When I first got here, I was a little overwhelmed to see the variety of what is here, all the way from the ice machines to some of the larger refrigeration systems. The hours here at the school are also very flexible.
We have a one-of-a-kind schedule, so students can come in as day students or they can come in as evening students. And what we do that nobody else does is we let them switch around. And so if they've got an appointment in the day class, they get the same teacher with the same curriculum, and we let them do that anytime during the semester.
Our class sizes are small, so our students get that one-on-one attention.
So being able to find different ways to teach different people is a challenge, but it's exciting because it helps me learn then too.
I never teach a class the same way twice because I go by the group, I go by what's changed.
The whole staff has been great, all the teachers for all the classes that I've had, very supportive.
All the instructors that work in a program still work in the field. To me, that's important too, because it's changed so much since I started, and if you weren't in the field, there's no way you could keep up with what's going on.
Our programs are also very connected with our local community.
We try to encourage everybody to get a job in the HVAC field while they're in school.
All of our graduating students were placed this spring. Everybody's got a job.
We really want our students to know that we can be flexible here. We have options and opportunities, and they just have to ask.
Put your nose to the grind. Take advantage of it if you can. It's a wonderful program.
Believe in yourself and know that things will take time. You've got this.